Let's go!
Set the tone like this for the one-stop shop, like this here. I got a pair of Jordans in this bag right here, Deron.
That bag right there.
You hear this bag right
there? That bag right there.
And what we're going to do is we're going to get these joints away.
Okay.
Now, it's a twist to this. There's two things you got to do. First of all, you got to call us up and you got to tell us what retro number this Jordan is, first of all.
Okay, so.
How many retro numbers are there?
15.
1 through 15.
All right.
Call us up. Let us know what number that is, 1 through 15.
Okay.
Then should I wait or should I keep going now? I should wait until we get the number first.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's wait.
Yeah, let's do that.
We gon' wait.
Oh Lord.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, I wanted to kiss.
You want to kiss?
No.
I got a girlfriend. My girl will kill me.
Well, I do too, so it's cool.
Oh, no, hey. Let's have a party. You want these Jordans, huh?
Yeah, I do.
All right, so what retro number are these Jordans?
Is it number 11?
Oh, no.
8.
Nah, keep listening. 102 for these Jordans, man. What retro number are they? A 7. Nope. Gotta keep listening. 7. Goodness gracious. Why everybody saying the same damn number?
102 Jazz, what number are the Jordans?
Hey.
What number are the Jordans?
What number are the Jordans?
13.
39, shout
out. Should we switch it up a little bit? Make it a little easier.
Keep going. It ain't but so many more they can guess. Just pay attention to what people already said. And process of elimination.
Process of elimination, please. All right, so it's not a 9. It's not an 11.
It's not a 7.
It's not a
the
damn
7.
Sevens
are winning.
Goodness gracious, they are winning. They are winning right now. Listen, man, I'm going to give y'all about 10 more minutes to call me and tell me what retro this Jordan is. And then I'm going to have to switch it up because y'all don't want these shoes.
Can't whip like me. Can't really rock like me. Can't sexy walk like me. Can't hit the corner like me. Hey, can't drop like me. Can't hit the folks like me. Can't nay-nay like me.
If you know how to do all these dances, let me sit your ass down. Cause I'm
bruh, how hard is it? Because it's,
I ain't the one that don't
I'm
know
just
the
saying,
damn number.
Like I don't. It's 10:30 almost.
It's 10:30.
We got 30 minutes.
We got 30 minutes to get these Jordans away. I don't care where you at, who you with. Not, I'm about to just switch it. Forget the number. I need you to call me up and tell me what size this Jordan is. If you can call me up and tell me the correct size of this bag, we got you.
All right, cool.
What's up? You think they can do it? Do you think the people can help us, Deron?
I don't think so.
Damn.
I have no faith in the people because y'all let me down.
Come on, people. Get these shoes.
So I hear her in the DM.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Come on, man. We got you. It's the one-stop shop, baby.
It goes down in the DM.
For the win, it's all on you. For the win, what size Jordan is this? What size is it?
10.
Damn it. If one more person say a damn 10, don't say 10. Say anything with 10.
I want 15, though, real talk.
It ain't no damn 15. It ain't no damn 15.
That's 14.
It ain't no 14.
Yeah, it is.
Come no, on, man. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. What size is this shoe?
6.5.
What was that?
6.5.
Who is this?
Jonathan,
where you calling from, Jonathan?
Greensboro, North Carolina.
Greensboro, North Carolina. Jonathan, do you physically know somebody who wears a 6.5?
Yeah.
Who wears a 6.5 that you know, John?
My mom.
Call your mama and tell her she just got a free pair of Jordans.
All
Both get down whenever. Both.